Wait, let me wait till the game bar thing comes up.
I'm already recording, so let's say no. I'll just count when we count down. I'll just say.
Okay. Countdown?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Hey, what's up, my Earth Protectors and my killers? Welcome to.
Bacchus!
Okay, fine. Sorry, Bacchus. Well, hello, Bacchus! We are going to play Don't Take Damage. Simple. The game rules are simple. Playing game mode command blocks are allowed. Play with few players.
Created by Brendan underscore MC.
And assign a player a code. Difficulty peaceful. Oh. Maybe I should have done that. There. Now it's peaceful.
Does it matter?
Yeah, it matters because I was almost dead. My health, my hunger bar was going down. Okay, and then set your game mode as well.
Okay, I'm guessing we're ready to start now.
Yeah. Have you set your game mode yet?
Yep.
Okay, adventure? Okay, let's do this.
Boom.
Level 1, lava parkour.
Lava parkour.
And just so you know, we're both in the same... And I died.
Oh my god, this is gonna make me cringe.
I made it! No! I hit my head.
Oh, that's gonna be a problem.
I just saw you die.
Oh, I died.
Wow. Yeah, this is gonna be. This is. Killer, what up? No, oh, I didn't sprint. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm going to. Come. Dude, hit E. Ignore the button.
Oh my god!
I literally just.
Come on.
Okay, first I'm gonna set my control, my sprint. Okay, I have it set.
You gotta look at the edge of the block when you. What the? It killed me again.
Oh no! I didn't sprint.
Okay, I'm not gonna do this jump now. Oh! I couldn't do it, Wynn.
I can't do this. Why can't we do this?
I have no idea. No!
Oh, this is
this is so difficult.
I can't move. Okay, here we go.
I think I just made one of the dumbest moves.
Okay, I made it to the block. No, there's a block above me, so I gotta be careful. God.
What? My jump button didn't even hit.
Are you on that one that's actually look up? If you're on that one that Oh, I made it. Yes.
Oh my
Where
God.
Do I go from here?
What?
Oh no!
There's
a button. I can see the button. I can see the button.
Ooh.
It's on a ledge. No!
Oh, frick! Oh. I was just about to make it!
Oh my god, I thought I died. I really thought I just died.
Dude, this is crazy laggy. Like, I just keep on dying.
I'm not lagging at 100 frames per second.
I'm not screw my debug menu. I didn't even pull it up.
Your debug menu.
What even happened that time? All I did was literally try to jump. Oh.
Oh, I made it.
Oh my god, man. This
Wait,
is
I the... didn't even jump and it's red right off. We haven't gone past the first level yet. That's the sad part.
What the f- Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I would have been better off doing a speed parkour. I'm continuously dying on, and it's just like, what the
Okay, I'm just gonna turn down my volume. Because the sounds, the fire sounds, I just don't like it.
I think my volume is fully turned off anyway.
The environment, I'm just gonna turn down. I'm just gonna, yeah, just turned off the environment. Oh, no, it doesn't work at all.
It's probably the frames I'm going through or something, I don't know. Hold on.
They say no? My webcam is on. Oh
there
my
go.
God. I literally took a second just to breathe. Oh, thank you. Okay, last jump. Last jump.
How am I supposed to?
What? No, I literally had it.
There's no way to make this wind.
No, it is possible.
It is possible, but you have to jump right at the edge. Like, how?
I did it.
You did it?
I did it, but I fell.
Oh my god.
Why? I have to.
Why do I keep hitting a block and just dying? What am I doing to be dying like this?
There's a block above you, just so you know.
Wow. You need more than half a heart, man.
I know. Well, it says do not... Oh. Okay, you know what? My whole commentary is just gonna be like, why do I keep dying?
Like, why do I keep dying? Like, what did I do wrong?
Dude, my parkour skills are just rushing it.
Okay, it's just one block in the complete way that I... Oh, wait, no, that's not even the problem.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I can't move.
You can't what?
For a second there, I cannot move. Okay, there we go.
Oh my god. What are we supposed to do, Wind?
We're supposed to jump up that little, we're supposed to jump on that ledge, and then jump on the ledge beside it, and then jump on that top one, and then jump up to the top there, because a button you have to literally parkour up to.
A button?
There's a button.
Like a pressure plate?
No, a legit button. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna set my control to sprint. I'm gonna set my sprint to Q.
I set my sprint button to control. Control. Left control to be exact. Oh my god! I'm gonna keep dying on and on, man. That's gonna be my whole commentary.
It's gonna be my whole commentary as well, so don't worry. You're not alone!
Oh my god! I made the jump!
You made the jump.
Shit.
Dude, wait till you get to the top.
Oh no. How the hell am I gonna... How
the hell? I like your reaction. How the fuck do I get up there?
Do I have to like parkour and flick the button?
Yeah.
I have to jump up there and flick the button.
Yeah, do you see how... You said you're good at parkour, so let's see how good your parkour skills are.
I can't even reach the button. Goddamn, I'm stuck down here.
No, dude. If you look on my screen... Okay, hold on.
Don't share your screen. Trust me, you're gonna lag me out.
Okay, I won't share your screen. Okay. You know, you jump to that first block, right?
Why am I even lagging anymore? Like, what the freak? I'm starting to lag now.
Somehow I'm not lagging. How are you lagging? I don't get it.
I put my stupid video setting thing down to 5 chunks. What is happening that's making me lag?
Oh, I don't think you're lagging. I think what's happening is that when you respawn, you die, right? And then you can't move for a while. That's what is happening. Oh, come on!
My frames are just starting to drop.
I literally can make this jump!
Gotta just reconnect.
I can make this jump! Okay, there we go, I made it.
Oh my god, Wind!
Okay, I swear. This is going on for 9 minutes, and we haven't even got past level 1.
Oh my god.
And this is only level 1.
Only level 1, man. And I can't even, like...
Trust me, I've seen Jerome's video, and it gets easier over time.
Pretty much watching somebody just makes me... Oh my god.
Dude.
I'm gonna get so pissed.
I made it! I made it up here! I made it up here! No!
I made it!
The last jump and I made it! Oh, the last jump and I just missed. Sorry. I can't. Oh!
Ah! Stupid.
This is getting really frustrating now.
Okay. It is.
Okay, first I need to calm down because this is actually
pretty stressing.
Yeah.
Oh!
I just died.
I'm gonna go nuts.
I just died again.
Let me make the fucking jump. I'm gonna break that block.
What is gonna break our keyboard?
I am gonna break the freaking block.
Okay, yeah, I want to break that block above me so hard. And we are up, so we can do that. Wait, I made a block. I made it. I finally made it. Jump! I made it. Okay, one more, please. Okay, please, 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 please don't do this. I made it! I made it, level two!
No!
I'm in. Oh! Be stuck, dude. Dude?
Yeah?
When you get to level two.
Don't fucking tell me. It's worse. Is it the same fucking.
It has flames! It has flames!
Well, now we're all going up in flames.
Oh! Finally, I can put.
Oh my! Can I just go up and push the button?
Go ahead. I won't count you as cheating. Go in creative mode, but make sure you actually don't go in creative mode. But make sure you go into. Oh, I made it. Oh, ow!
I hate to fuck up on a parkour map so many freaking times.
I know. Oh, I made it legitly, though. I did make it legitly.
But I couldn't do that.
No, don't go survival. Go adventure.
What? What is this? What? Oh my. Oh. What did you make me do? Oh! Why, Wind? Why? Ow.
Hey, look, wait till level 5.
Wait.
Sorry, level 6, sorry. Till level 6.
Damn it!
By the way, guess where the button is?
Where?
Can you see it from where you spawn?
Oh my god! No way in my oh my god. I need to stay away from the freaking corner.
Okay, but you gotta go to the corner of the map.
I can't even jump.
You gotta go to the corner.
No, the first jump I can't, like.
I made it to the platform. Oh, I just went up in flames.
Ah! Oh, that was such a cringeable fail.
Like, killer?
Yeah.
I hate flames.
You think I don't?
You think I don't? That's all I heard.
Ow.
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 Ow. This is such a rage-inducing map!
Oh my god, finally, somebody agreed with me.
This is a rage-inducing map! Why did I pick this map?
Because you did!
I literally tried running for it.
Trust me, if we were Dankpied, we would've went way crazier. Ow.
Yeah, I know. But this is only a two-player map, so.
God forbid Dankpie makes such a map.
Okay. Ow. When you jump onto that one jump, okay? When you do that one jump, to the other jump, okay?
Mm-hmm.
What you gotta do is actually stay on that one block and jump towards the platform.
I see how I gotta make from here. Okay.
Okay, the first jump towards the, like, the first jump, okay?
Oh! I was right about, I'm right at the platform, before the platform, with the button.
I swear, if you get to level 3 before me, I'm gonna kick your butt. I'm gonna come to your house, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna come to your house, and I'm gonna kick your butt.
Sure.
Stupid flames!
Screw you, fire. I want to defy physics. Not live it. Like, Minecraft was made for many reasons. Ow! The stupid part is that there's lava. What need is there to put lava? There's already too many freaking flames. Ow.
Dude, you're making me laugh.
Because of all the deaths that come up in chat.
No.
With my name running all over it. God.
Okay. Jump!
Oh, I can't even.
Dude, I landed in lava.
Oh. I stopped a piece of fire.
I landed in lava.
Ow.
Me too.
I don't know how. This still asks me questions. I don't know what to do.
I tried to hit the button.
Oh, well, you have to.
Dagpie, what the freak?
Yeah, what are you doing here, Dagpie? No, I was on the platform!
I thought you were making a pizza pie.
That's what I thought too. Okay. Jump! Oh! I'm on the platform! I'm on the platform! I'm on the platform! I'm on the.
Ow.
This is such rage inducing!
It is! Like, awful.
You just can't make the first jump! And then when you do, you can just land on the platform, and then I was literally there on the platform.
Okay, I'm up here. You can't jump! Okay, let me see. There's one jump. There's two jumps. There's three jumps. And then there's a fourth one.
How did I touch the flame there? How did I touch it? I made it! I think I know the secret to the flames. I know the secret to the flames. With the first jump. The first jump is the secret. when you have to jump sideways and then jump forward. If you get what I'm talking about.
I get what you're talking about. But I'm not able to reach the button that way. I think I tried that already.
No, I mean like the first jump. Yeah, it works. You gotta jump towards the flames. You're high enough, when you jump, you're high enough to actually go over the flames. All right, I'm on a platform. I'm on here. Come on. Jump on the flame. Oh, come on! I was literally on
my fur is the only reason I'm dying quick more times than you are is because my fur is so damn flammable, getting me to die multiple times in this kind of situation.
Dude, you think you're flammable? Dude, I have gasoline all over the place. Don't ask me why you just gasoline all over me. It's from the last episode with Dagpie on Who's Your Daddy? I have gasoline all over me. Oh, by the way, Dan, I figured out what the gasoline does.
I think he went AFK. He's eating pizza.
I think he is too. Okay, jump.
What?
Why can't we make this one?
This one looks ow.
This is hard as shit.
This looks slightly easier than the first one, cause the first. Oh my god.
Okay. When it hits 20 minutes, I'm gonna. When it hits number. When it. Okay. Okay. Why?
Ah.
I was on the platform.
I did it.
You're on the platform.
I found the secret.
I found that secret a while ago.
Wait, which one is this? What do I do in this?
Wait, are you serious that you beat the game?
What do I do in this one? Ow.
Did you beat the level?
I did!
No! You beat the level before I did! What the heck is bullcrap and what that?
Okay, so you see the second jump you have to make, right? Just go all the way to the corner and reach for the button. I'm guessing Dan had to go.
I guess.
How are you supposed to get down here?
What did he say? I didn't see what the Skype message said.
It said G2G. Ah! Damn, I don't know what you do in this one.
Since I allowed you to cheat for one single... I'm gonna cheat once.
Okay, so what do I do?
Level 2, complete!
You did it?
I just cheated. I couldn't take it anymore.
My Godwin! I was able to do it, why couldn't you?
I was able to do the first one, why couldn't you do it?
Anyway. I don't know.
That's a good point.
I have to re-log, my freaking lag spikes, man. Lag problems.
Okay, I can't do this one, why can't... What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I made it to the top of the tree, you have to go to the top of the tree. Oh.
You know what, I think I know how to fix that, actually.
Go to the top of the tree.
Go down another...
Why, Dan? Oh, what? What is this crap? Oh, the spider. What? Oh, that's bullcrap. I'm just gonna ask him to call me. Wait, what do you mean you can't hear me? Wait, what? Okay, there we go. It's ringing. There we go.
Yep. Yeah, right. Ruinwind. Recording is still going.
Yeah, I'm just going to cut that part out.
I'm going to leave it in. Who cares?
All right. By the way, you have to hit the tree.
The tree? Which tree?
The tree that's tallest.
And then what?
Once you hit the top of the tree, well, you have to sprint jump, just so you know. And then you have to go down to the... You have to make sure you actually walk without getting hurt.
All the way down?
All the way down to the waterfall. You had to go to the waterfall. And then once you hit the waterfall, there's apparently there's a spider web that you had to hit. Okay, I hit the spider web, and I'm done number 3.
Where's the spider web?
The spider web is in the corner of the cave. You can barely see it.
How are you supposed to get through the thing?
Oh no! No! Oh God!
What, you were just there?
No! Dude, I'm in a village parkour. Oh!
Is it cringe time already?
It is cringe time. Why? This is actually kind of bullcrap right now. I don't know why I'm doing this.
Every time we keep dying, man, I think it's causing more lag spikes.
Pretty much. Okay, yep. I think it is.
Yep, so I'm guessing I just run around here.
Go down the waterfall.
And then I find the stupid... Angi, but how am I gonna reach that?
You have to make sure you keep pushing to the left.
I think I get it.
Ah! Oh, I made it on the water. And I'm just gonna drop.
Well, I don't understand why it kills you twice, though.
I don't get that either. Where do I go from here? Where do I go? It's like... Okay, there's a well. Dude, when you get to level four, you're gonna cringe.
Wait. Okay, I just saw the craziest thing ever.
Okay, I think I need to go down this well. Yep. Oh, what the heck?
What happened?
What the heck? Did you read what it said?
Oh my god, you fell out of the world.
Don't ask me how I did that, but that was bullcrap.
That's some crazy stuff, Wind. How did you exactly fall out of
it? I did not know there was actually I did not know that the well was I think you're supposed to go through that well. Oh.
What? How are you supposed to keep going to the left? I don't understand how you keep going to the left, Wind.
Do I really have to come over there?
I don't want to make you.
Well, I can probably do it.
I'm gonna do this. I will eventually succeed.
Keller, I'm coming.
I made it.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
How do I open the trap door?
Oh, the original trap door.
The iron trap door. How am I supposed to do this?
I literally spawned back where. Okay, you're not supposed to open this trap door. You jump onto the You see where the you see a little farm area.
You jump onto the pond.
You jump onto that little pond. You jump onto that. Well, actually, there's two farm areas. The one that's far. That's one in the corner. You have to jump towards it. Jump into the water. Was it actually rage inducing? I did it. You had to jump on from the corner of the. Wow, I lagged. Okay, you have to jump from the corner.
For some reason, my thing doesn't.
I didn't even sprint.
I was right there. I was right there.
Oh, I was right there. I'm gonna see the particles from where I died.
Oh my god. Hey, I wonder if I'm gonna end up making one of the plants pop out.
I already.
That's
did
the only thing I care about.
Dude, no. I already did that. I made one of the plants pop out.
Oh my god, Wind.
Oh, I made it! And I got some wheat, too.
Got some wheat for the trip back home when we're done with
what
this.
What I need to do is just actually make sure I don't fall out of the water.
I died, then went in the water. Okay, that makes so much fucking logic.
Where do I go from here? Where do I go from here? Okay, I can barely see, so I think I'm screwed.
Oh my god. I have to time it right.
I have to time this right, because I need to go up there. Okay, I don't want to fall. Yes! Come on! Climb! 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 Come on, you can do it! Just be careful, because
Hold on, I'm going to reconnect. Reconnect for, frame fix.
Okay.
Because that minigame really lowers people's frames.
Yes, it does. Oh, I think I'm making it. Oh no, there's another spider web!
Another lag spike.
No! No! Ugh,
Well, this is crazy, Wind.
This is the last video. Okay, I think I got an idea. I think I got it. You have to jump from a high place, bounce off that one block below it, and then bounce into the water. Do you understand what I'm saying?
I get you. You can't make it, though.
Yeah, you can. I made it twice. Three times. I made it three times.
You made it where?
I'm actually on the grass now.
Then what do you do on the grass?
You gotta go through the well. But be careful, because if you look down, there's light. You don't want to go down that way.
Where you want to go?
You want to go. Well, you have to. You need to go through the well, though. That's the thing.
Okay.
But the thing, you have to be careful from going down from the well. You have to make sure you travel towards. You got to travel forward in the well, and then we'll go. Then look up, and you'll see a nice area where you can, what's it called?
Breathe, and then hit the button.
Breathe, and then you have to keep parkouring.
Down there?
No, not down there, but
Oh my God! I'm falling in the water, and I'm dying. What is this, beta? Come on.
Okay, I made it on. Oh my God! Where's the button? Where is the button?
You might want to try going the light way.
Where's the button? Oh, the button's on the wall.
Was it made out of stone?
It's made out of wood.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna come to help you. Okay, I need your feet. Okay, what you do, Killer, what you do is you jump up here. Okay.
Huh.
Oh, I just saw you died. Look at me. Look at me. See me?
Hmm?
Oh, never mind.
Finally.
Got it. Okay, now you gotta go down here.
In the well?
Yeah, watch where I go, okay? Be careful. See that light down there? That's the edge of the world.
I can see.
And then when you look up, there's a nice little light. You gotta keep going up before you drown.
Uh-oh. Come on! No!
I literally watched you drown.
Damn it, wind.
I did it. I didn't mean to. Remember, you gotta go from... No, not from up there. You gotta go from here. Remember?
Oh.
Right off the corner.
Hold on. Just to framer it.
I just saw you leave. Just leave. I'm just trying to help him, guys.
Yeah. If the stupid framer is, like, quitting.
No, you gotta bounce off... Oh, I guess you can't. You gotta sprint jump it. You're almost there!
I was.
So you gotta hit the... No, don't just jump it from up there. You gotta sprint. Once you hit that block, then you can...
Oh my God.
Okay, then what? Oh, you're down here.
I fell in the water anyway, wind.
Okay, now you gotta... Yeah, that's exactly where you go. I'm just literally waiting for you up here. You made it. Okay, now you gotta go through that up here.
Okay.
And then you gotta jump to this part.
Okay.
And then you gotta open up this. And there's a spider web right there. Okay, there's a spider web literally on the side. So you gotta keep pushing to the left.
Woo.
And then the button is like literally right there. You see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes! Uh-oh. Actually, this looks pretty easier.
Depending on easy. Depends on what you call easy. Ow!
Mind.
Oh, now I see where you have to go. Oh. No!
This is gonna make me cringe.
Oh, you know what?
So, you have to go... I see what you have to do. You gotta go here, and then you gotta go across one.
Yep.
You gotta do a whole corner jump.
Oh, I made it! Oh, I made it, and there, I made it again.
What the frick?
Oh, I see where you have to go! There's a nice little,
Corner jump?
No, yeah, there's a corner jump. Down at the edge, there's, like, slabs. You have to hit slabs. No, what? I made it! I'm just, like, silent now. That's how rage-inducing I am right now. I'm just silent.
Oh, no.
When Wind's gonna go silent.
No. I think I made a wrong turn.
I think it did. Because it literally... It's funny how it actually does that. Okay, I'm gonna spit wheat and carrots. I don't need them in my inventory. Ow!
It's not letting me drop it.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
This is a non-drop zone.
I'm just gonna respawn. Yeah, that's better. My frames are better now. Ow. What the heck? I lagged for... I literally... Everyone saw that, right? Everyone saw that, right?
Well, except me. I'm going to watch it anyway. I'm going to laugh at how many times I screwed up. I actually did. Oh my god, we should have just done a speed map.
Yeah, X-Run. At least X-Run would have been good.
Oh my god.
Oh, come on.
This is so cringy.
Why am I failing?
You know what? You know what I think I need, Wind?
What?
I need the nub kit.
Okay, is... The what?
The nub kit.
The
nubbiest of the... Hold on, what?
Oh, there we go.
Get out. There we go. Hold on, Wind.
Don't bother me, please.
No! I can just hear you just raging, doozing a little bit.
Yep. My brother bothers me every time. And so does my mother and my father. Trust me. They do not leave me alone. Oh, I do not get any privacy for at least a whole hour or even half. Trust me. I'm gonna have to put more... I have this box in my room that has, like... when my uncle's PC and it doesn't work anymore, I'm just gonna put it on the door. It's heavy.
That'll work.
Yeah, it worked. It worked before. And trust me, I have my Xbox 360 box full of old wires and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, I should be using the freaking Ethernet cord in that.
Oh my god, I see the freaking button! I died right when I see the button. Dude, it's like, what the heck? I wish I had more than this half a heart. Oh, I see. When you spawn with more than as a heart, you die.
Pretty much seems to be. How do you exactly?
Where are you right now?
I'm in a part of this map.
Ah! Oh my god! I almost there! Come on!
Oh.
No! I can't.
I made a stupid jump. Are you trying to evil laugh, Wind?
Dude, I literally landed on the slabs.
Oh my god.
And I died. Okay, I think you're not supposed to literally hit... I think you're not supposed to jump.
Why did this have to be so fucking difficult?
Dude, I was so close to the button. I could taste it. And it tasted like wood.
Alright, this is gonna be like... I am really good at parkour when I'm like in the freaking zone. But when it comes to this kind of bull... No.
You're gonna see me just cringy just a little bit, like just like, oh my god, I'm
like, you keep dying too many times, you start cringing like,
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh no, I didn't jump. I lag spiked.
I am lagging, I think, a bit too much here. Yeah. Yep. How many times am I gonna fucking reconnect to this shit?
I only did it once.
Just wait till my PC rolls in, Wind.
Sure. Okay. Oh, so, no! I didn't jump! Why didn't I jump and hit the damn space bar?
I feel like slamming my desk right now.
I'm feeling like slamming my... I already did that. I literally hit the damn space bar! Come on!
Bullshit! I can't get this through.
Come on, I'm just gonna
how the fuck am I lag spiking already? Like spiking.
I think I broke my keyboard.
In the spaghetti.
I think I broke my keyboard.
Uh-oh. Wind, you're fucking kidding.
I can't move. No, I'm just kidding. I didn't break my keyboard yet. What I'm gonna do is actually what I'm gonna do if I get more rage inducing, I will take my keyboard, smack it across my boss's head, and then I'm just gonna stab. I'm just gonna make him eat it, and then I'm gonna make him. Then I'm gonna kill him like that. Yeah.
Oh my fucking god. Why?
Why? Because I want him, my boss, to eat my keyboard.
The crazy cringe.
Oh! Okay, you know what? I'm just going to make animal noises. Maybe not my help. Whee!
What the frick?
Whee!
What kind of noise was that? Like, oh Wee! My god, I am not gonna be... That's Wee! Like you're trying to say the word wiener. You take out the last part of the word. Can you get out of my room? No, just do
Wee!
It. Wynn, stop trying to say Wee! The word wiener.
Woohoo!
Jump. Woo-hoo! Damn. Damn this map, I can't do it.
Roshi!
Now are you doing Pokemon?
I'm doing Yoshi voices.
Oh my god. Not chill.
Pika!
Frick!
Pikachu!
I was right, I landed right where the button was. I'm like,
Pika, Pika, Pika! Pika, Pika, Pika! It's working! Pikachu! Weka! Pikachu! Oh my god, dude, it's working.
That doesn't work.
Pikachu! Pikachu! Oh, dude, I literally was on the freaking last part! I was at the last part!
Just jumping.
Pika, Pika!
Damn! What the fuck?
Pika!
Oh,
Pikachu!
I can't wait till our do not laugh comes up.
Oh, yeah, I know. This is going to be funny as hell. Pikachu! Ash, you suck!
I think we did enough, Wind. I think we're totally done with it. I think that's enough.
I go, Jigglypuff!
Wind.
Jigglypuff!
Wind, I think we're through, bro. We have like we did like 40 some minutes by now. We should probably finish up so it doesn't take too much time to up.
Yeah, I'm done.
I'm
done. I'm literally done. Yeah, I'm done. I'm done.
Oh my god.
Even though I'm done. Yeah, I'm just like you know what? I'm gonna create it. I'm just gonna finish it by this. Game mode 1.
I'm gonna look at the other maps.
I'm just gonna go to game mode 1. Yeah, I think I broke my keyboard. I can't use the arrow keys anymore.
Oh my god. Well, we hope you all enjoyed our cringes of whatever this
was. Pikachu! Level 5 complete.
There's TNT right here.
Level 6!
Maybe I'll just pick up one of these.
Pikachu! Pika! Pikachu! Oh my god, what the heck?
What that?
Let's... Where's the button? Level 6 complete! Oh my god, it's level 7! No! No! I'm done with this! I'm done!
Yeah, I'm just gonna... Hashtag forget this! Ha.
Have a good day, everybody.
Yep, we hope you all enjoy, like, and subscribe all right, for more.
Yeah, subscribe for more, guys. There are 7 levels, apparently, which actually kind of sucked.
7 levels of cringing and sadness.
Yeah, I had to calm down for a second before I actually ended my video.
I got a bit of a headache because of this shit. So, yeah, we'll see you in the next one.
Yep, see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Guys, before we end this recording, we're in creative mode, right?
Oh, hell yeah.
We're gonna do this. Take some TNT, explode it!
to the place with the fire.
Yeah, to the fire first. We're gonna do the fire first. You destroy your side, I'll destroy mine.
I think it's already set off by now.
I'm just going to explode up top here. And then
yep, we're definitely in our sides.
Dude, what the heck? There's an explosion right here. What the heck?
Oh, there was some TNT there that somebody's randomly placed. I ignited it.
Why?
Because I had to.
Explode your own area. Oh my god! The frame! The frames!
There's a reason why we shouldn't. We should have done X Run.
Dude, we go play I wasn't X-Run finished! Now? There were still two TNT left. Wow! Okay, we ended the video like that.
Wanna go set up X Run?
Yeah, we'll go set up X Run. Alright, guys, check out our channel for some more Rage Inducing later, and bye bye.